In this feature of the week, I show you how to comfortably realize pipe and air duct fixations in your Revit project. For this, I have prepared a small project in which the four pipes are mounted on a double C console on the wall, and an air duct is mounted on the ceiling using mounting rails. We want to start with the pipes on the wall. To do this, I navigate to the fixations that you will find in our control board within the construction design workflow. I select the console as well as the desired double C model in a suitable size. Since I want to place them automatically in line, I define the desired distance. Here we choose 1 meter. Now I place the consoles by specifying a start and an end point on the wall. 3 consoles are automatically positioned on the wall in the selected distance. That looks already good. Next, we want to fix the wastewater pipe with a pipe clamp on the console. I choose a one-piece pipe clamp with rubber insert and let the program determine the size automatically. As placement mode, I choose Place on Console. Now I'm asked to select the pipe and the consoles. I confirm with Enter, and the pipe clamps are automatically installed correctly. Of course, the slope of the pipe is taken into account. To connect the heating and potable water pipes, I change ones into a floor plan, in which I set only the corresponding pipes to be visible. Again, I select a suitable pipe clamp and will now carry out the fixations for all pipes at the same time. Select all pipes and consoles, confirm, done. Let's have a look at the result in a 3D view. All 3 pipes are now perfectly fixed to the consoles. Additionally, I show you how to fix the vertical pipe to the wall. I choose again the placement mode Place in Line and set the distance to 500 mm. I choose the start and end point of the pipe and the wall where the fixations will be installed. Again, the pipe clamps are now integrated automatically. Finally, we want to fix the air duct to the ceiling. For this, I choose a rail system as fixation. A distance of 1 meter should be sufficient here as well. Select the start and end point, as well as the ceiling as the fixation target. Confirm, and the mounting rails are positioned. Forget the cumbersome process of inserting, adjusting, and positioning fixations. With Linear, you realize them fast, correct, and comfortable.